School administrators have access to very powerful and extremely useful Edsby Zooms. Even the Zoom panel gives you a great overview of what's going on in your school right now. Do you want to know what class a particular student is in this period? Do you need to find a teacher with a spare? Or would you like to know if maintenance can go into a particular room? Edsby can answer all of these questions. All the Zooms have the same set of controls. As you enter text in search, the information on the right zooms in to match your search. The counter displays how many items match the search. You can also sort your results by clicking on the column title. Here in the Classes Zoom, you can enter Math to find all the mathematics classes, or a course code to find all the grade 11 segments, or a name. In Edsby, you can always hover over names to see more information and access the shortcuts. If you've done any online shopping, you'll be familiar with faceted searches. Click on one or more of the facets or change a range and your results are instantly updated. Here's all the grade 9 classes that are in session that have yet to submit attendance. Click reset to clear all the facets. Zooms can also be used to communicate with people. If you needed to communicate with all the grade 10 teachers about the upcoming standardized test, facet the grade to 10 and click Message These Classes. Choosing teachers will create a pre-address message to every teacher with a grade 10 class. The Zoom also enables you to export information so you can work with it in a spreadsheet or database.